I already got it. Hey, opponent team, thanks for the double team, bitch. Yeah, that's right. Guy in the Timberwolves jersey. Yeah, you suck, bro. Did you see that win we just did right now? You see that win we just did? Who made that game winning shot, huh? Who made that game winning shot, pussy? Oh, he was saying shit about me last game about not making shots, and I did it. Let me actually turn his microphone back on so I can hear what he's saying. Because I muted his ass. Yeah, did you drop your phone or something? Bro! Why are you jumping, bro? Why are you jumping? Ooh. Yeah, yes, it is your fault, bro. Yes, it is. Oh my God. Shoot that shit. Oh my God. Oh my God. Hey, hold these nuts, man. Whoa, bro. Whoa. You want me to hold my nuts for you? Wow! Hey, you know what Mo Bucket say? You know what Mo Bucket say? He said, "Spin the block, hold this 180, bro." He said, "Well, hold this 180, bro." I told everybody why you making mistakes, dude. So, and you winning because we let you. I'm not selling you. I'm just doing the right thing, dude. I'm just doing the right thing. I'm doing the right. No, I'm not cheating, bro. I'm good at the game. I'm naturally good at the game, dude. I'm naturally good at the game. I am good at the game. He's just using his damn mind to stop us, dude. Hey, the guy with the Glock, can you shoot smack him, please? It is funny. No, because he's trying to shoot you, dude. You realize he's my favorite player, right? Hey, so when you played against us, right? You were fine, but when we were in the same team, one of us left, and then we still won the next game. So there was a game two. That's when you left, and we still won. Oh, I did work out that you left, dude. I did work out that you left. Now, but what I was telling you already, everybody's trashed this game at some point. Good shot. Hey, anybody know why Dana Brooke got her current boyfriend in jail? Yeah, anybody know why Dana Brooke got her boyfriend in jail? Because she sucks, bro. Because she sucks. Because she sucks, dude. And that's why I don't go for anybody. I don't go anywhere. Turn your mic off, dude. That's right, mute yourself. Bro, we one and one, bro. We one and one. You're about to sit on the sideline too right now. You're about to sit on the sideline right now too. Damn. That's crazy, man. Hey, why is Day Smacking still playing if we already beat him? And we beat him good. We beat him good too. Bro, why are you in the restroom? Bro, are you nasty? Cap. Let me explain something to you. You know what cap means? That means you want somebody to shoot your ass. When you say, I'm gonna cap his ass, that means you want to shoot somebody. So yeah, every young kid says that. They want to get their ass shot. Well, that's why kids are dumb. Or anybody, doesn't matter who you are. So, Swag, you're looking to get your ass kicked by a gun. You make no excuses when someone says they want a cap, because they want to shoot your head. That's why young people die every day.
Given. You are the disease, Goldberg, and I am the cure. You see, you are a plague on wrestling. You are a plague. What's wrong, Hunter? Kept out your tongue? Well, I'm gonna kick your ass later on tonight in the ring. I just want you to think about it for a while. Just like I want you to think about how it's gonna feel when I take your title and become the new world heavyweight champion. By the way, that's not a threat. That's a promise.
Good shot, boy. Hey, TV burst, stupid kid. TV burst, we didn't ask you to sell. And if you don't know what sell means, it means lose the game. Bro, you in trouble. Not my fault, genius. There goes KG, see? There goes my hero. Foo Fighters, there goes my hero. Thank you.
can face anything. Invis is 10 million smiles strong. Invisalign.
Dede Smekin, you're a great player, but your teammates suck. You would not have done the same thing to me without those great steals I had, but your teammates suck. just like that, guys, they left. Yep. Trash talker exposed. Yes, I did.